Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show how to print multicolor objects with a single Extruder 3D printer. This can be done by stopping the print and switching the color at a certain point. As a 3D printer prints layer by layer, all following layers will be printed with the other color. This technique can be interesting for some kind of objects, like for example a text plate, like this one. As you can see, the text has been cut out from the plate. So what I'm going to do now is to prepare the object in Repeater Host. First I turn it over by 180 degrees, so that the flat surface is on the ground and the little feet are on the upside. Next I let Slicer slice the object into layers. Repeater Host shows the generated G-code and on the lower part of the screen you can select which range of G-code you want to see on the preview screen. You can show the complete code or choose a layer range. Now it is important to find out at which layer the color needs to be changed in order to create an interesting print. As you can see, up to layer 3 the text is printed and at layer 4 the rest of the plate starts. So best would be to change color right after layer 3 has been printed. When you place the cursor into the G-code, Repeater Host displays the current layer number at the bottom of the G-code window. Find the position where layer 4 starts and place the cursor right at the end of layer 3. Line number colors are also different for each layer. This way it is easier to find places where layers change. Now edit the code and enter the command add pause. Repeater Host will stop printing when this command is reached and wait until you click on a resume button. In the upper part of the window you can choose run on pause to see what commands will be performed when add pause is hit. I use a G1 command which lets the printer move to the given coordinates. Set 15 will move the set axis up to 15 mm and give some place for changing colors. Next I search for the place where layer 3 starts. I'll add a add sound command here, so a sound will be played when layer 3 starts printing. This way I'll know when I have to be ready for changing colors. Check your preferences and make sure you have a sound set for the add sound command. Okay, and now let's start printing. This is the end of layer 3. The extruder now moves up to the position I've set in the G1 command. It's a good idea to have the new color ready and change the filament quickly. I pull out the black filament and switch to a white one. This will give a nice effect on the finished object. The extruder is still full of molten black filament, so what I need to do before resuming the print is to extrude some material until no more black or grey comes out of the nozzle. Note that probably you have to click on the Stop Motors button in Repeater Host in order to be able to turn the extruder gear wheel by hand. Now this part is a bit tricky. You have to remove the material and then quickly click on resume. The printer now continues printing with white color on top of the black layers which have been printed before. Great, the print has finished. I really like this plate with the little feet. It's a really nice design. Now let's pull the object off the printing plate. I have to use a little tool for it because it sticks very well. And that's it, a nice little text plate with two colors. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it and learned something. Have fun printing!